Honda Japan unveiled the all-new CBR600RR at the 2023 Suzuka 8 Hours Race of FIM Endurance World Championship. The updates to the new 2024 CBR600RR focus mainly on meeting modern emission standards, along with two new color options. A new HRC tri-color livery and a new matte black version. The bike gets a new exhaust pipe and a new catalyst converter in order to meet the Japan's Re-Iowa 2 emission standards, which has the same requirements as the Euro 5 emission norms. So it's most likely that the European market will also receive this model. Apart from the new exhaust, the bike remains unchanged mechanically, with its 599cc inline 4-cylinder engine, making 119 horsepower at 14,000 rpm, and 64 Nm of torque at 11,500 rpm. Other features and electronics include functional winglets, full-color TFT display, 5-axis IMU from Bosch, 5 engine modes, 9 levels of traction control, plus off, 3 levels of wheelie control, 3 levels of engine braking control, cornering ABS, and an optional quick shifter. For suspension, 41mm Showa big piston forks and a ProLink rear shock. The front wheel is equipped with dual radial mount 4-piston calipers and 310mm floating discs. The rear uses a single piston caliper with a 220mm disc,